Welcome to Introduction to Cancer Biology. My name is Ken Pienta, Professor of Urology and Oncology at the Johns Hopkins School of Medicine. I have been studying cancer and treating patients with cancer for over 25 years. Over 500,000 people in the United States and over 8 million people worldwide are dying from cancer every year. As people live longer, the incidence of cancer is rising worldwide, and this disease is expected to strike over 20 million people annually by 2030. Everyone has been or will be touched by cancer in some way during their lifetime. Thanks to years of dedication and commitment to research, we've made enormous advances in the prevention and treatment of cancer, but there is still a lot of work to be done. We've put together this course in order to introduce you to the essentials of cancer research. By the time you finish this course, you'll be able to identify the major types of cancer worldwide, including lung, colon, breast, prostate, liver, and stomach cancers. List and describe the hallmarks of cancer. You'll be able to differentiate the contribution of genes to the risk and growth of cancer. You'll be able to define metastasis and identify the major steps in the metastatic process. You will also be able to describe the role of imaging in the screening, diagnosis, staging, and treatment of cancer. And finally, explain how cancer is treated. This introduction should be helpful to anyone who wants to develop a basic understanding of cancer biology and treatment. It should be useful to undergraduate students who are interested in an introduction to the science of cancer. It should also be helpful to healthcare providers, data managers, and educators who wish to develop a better understanding of cancer and how it affects individuals living in the U.S. as well as other countries around the world. The course is not designed for patients seeking treatment guidance, but if you're interested in a career in cancer research or patient care, we hope this course will inspire you to pursue that path. Over the next few weeks, you'll be hearing from me and several of my colleagues. We'll walk you through the fundamental components of cancer biology research underway today. I'll start off by talking about the incidence and etiology of cancer. Next, Dr. Sarah Ammond will cover the genetics of cancer. After that, we'll hear from Dr. Jelani Zarif, who will introduce you to the hallmarks of cancer. And next, we'll learn about metastasis from Dr. Ken Valkenburg. We'll then hear from Diane Race about imaging, diagnosis, and staging of cancer. And finally, you'll hear from me again as I cover cancer treatment. I'm glad that you decided to join this course. We hope that you will develop a basic understanding of cancer. We hope that it will help you in whatever field you work in. If you are a student, we hope that what you learn here will help you begin a career in cancer biology, research, or even patient care, and can contribute to the worldwide effort to save lives. Thank you very much.